up, you guys? It's Sierra Spongy, and today we're gonna go ahead and start another reaction video. Today's reaction video, we're gonna go ahead and do it to How You Want It, featuring Teyana Taylor and King Combs. I'm kind of excited to see this music video, because as you guys already know, Teyana Taylor, she's kind of like a threat. She can dance, she can sing, she can rap, and she looks bad as fuck. She can style herself very well. And then, of course, you already know that P. Diddy's son, King Combs, is on here. So I'm kind of excited to see how he's going to flip it. Is he going to sound like his dad? Because you guys already know he looks like his dad. But you know what? Let's go ahead and get things popping and see what's really going on in this video. So let's go ahead and press play. How You Want It.
Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want.
Tell me what you want. Tell me what you want. Okay.
Tell me what you want.
Miss Janet Jackson, you nasty.
Tonight I plan on hugging you to sleep. Too pretty deep. Baby, you know I'm a different type of freak.
Okay, I thought it was a little bit ass.
Don't be shy, it's too dirty to me. Let's take a shot of Hennessy. Tell me what you want. How you want it? Ass up and face down with another baby. Let me know when you need it. Four post wheel chop down when you need it. Baby, girl, my touch. What's the quickest
way to eat? Don't eat apples, girl, don't eat apples.
Cause I can make you feel.
Yes.
I never did, as long as you keep it real. Yeah, I know I'm
Harlem
young,
world.
But I'm old enough. I'm standing that pussy, have you
folding up. They got NCM on, I see it, I see it.
Girl, you know what's up. Eat it up, beat it up, make your toes curl up. I got no time to waste,
that a
no time to chase. Gotta move at Christian's pace. Hold it down when it's all that
stuff. All right, Christian, Christian Combs.
No guarantees, I'ma make it whole.
He looks like his dad so much. Crazy, but he looks fine though.
I'll be right on my way.
I'm definitely snack that up.
No game, but you know my style. I got the recipe to make you smile.
Okay. Right, all right, all right. So let me go ahead and give you guys a brief synopsis of what I thought about this video. I thought the concept was great. Teyana Taylor, she was looking fat as ever. She did a little dance moves, but then, you know, she had the looks on point. They had the MCM with the Timberland boots. Then she had an all white outfit on, and then in the beginning she had that like, call me Jenny if you're nasty type of look, like the business type suit with the hat on. She looked the baddest ever. Overall, I thought the remix was good. Christian Combs, he did a good job. He sounds like a little bit of his dad, but not that much really. Even though he looks like his dad, you know, he still did a great job. He's following his father's footsteps. And I think they did a great job on this video. So overall, I'm going to give it a 10. Teyana Taylor, she was on point. Check, check, check. Christian Combs, he was on point as well. Check, check, check. And I just thought the concept was great. As you guys already know as well, Teyana Taylor, she is like a creative director of music videos now. She is the content director. She creates music videos for different artists and stuff like that. So overall, I thought she did a great job on her music video. The looks were on point, the dance was on point, and her singing was on point as well. So overall, I thought they're winning in this video. They did a great job. Make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on IG, Snapchat, Twitter, Sierra_Spongia. And I love you guys. Stay tuned and be on the lookout. Tell me what you want from me.